is YouTube's first beekeeping at night video. This is what you do when it gets dark. You go look in the bees. No, I came around here and found another swarm of bees that took up residence in this honey super. So I'm gonna see if I can transfer them over to a regular box. So I'm not sure where these came from. These are none of my hives because none of my hives are strong enough to swarm. So anyway, hopefully it's like a wild come out. They came out of a tree somewhere. Hopefully that's what these are. So my goal here is to find the queen. If we can find the queen and get her over here into this box, then I can set this box here and the bees will go into there with their queen. So usually bees are pretty aggressive after dark, typically, when I've opened up hives before. Because I have done that in the past just to see what happens. And usually they are pretty aggressive. But these are really calm so far. So bees never sleep. I think that's pretty interesting. They're always at work. After dark, they're still laying eggs and putting their honey away from the day's work, curing their honey. You gonna help me find her?
I was looking. It's convenient. In the next box?
Huh?
Or at the bottom of that box?
Yeah, down here.
Oh, wow.
Should be anywhere. It's harder now because there aren't any eggs. Typically, when there's eggs and she's been laying, I usually know where she's going to be.
Oh, don't land on me, please. What you think, Charles? What?
It's amazing the amount of honey or nectar that they put away, that a swarm puts away. Before they leave their original hive, they fill up with honey. All the bees fill their stomachs with honey. And when they get to where they're going to live, their new home, they put it all away. And there's several frames of nectar here. Sometime this afternoon they would have come. Be on the last frame. out loud again. That's usually something about the queen. Either there's no queen here, or she was in this top box and she went back down to the lower box, and they're all going after her kind of thing. I believe that's what they're doing. They put their tails up in the air, and they're exposing the Nazanoff gland. That's what it smells like, lemongrass. And that's it's like, we're down here kind of thing. Probably in this box right here. Just the way the rest of them are acting. This box is calm and the other two are not. Crazy how fast they know when there's no queen. Yep, right here she is. Well, I looked away and lost her. Oh wow, they're actually feeding her or something. Never seen that before. She rolled over on her side and they were feeding her. She's right there. Can you see her? She's tiny. Right there she is, about to come out in the open. See her?
She's darker colored.
She's a little bit longer. Right at the tip of this tool. Go here in the light. Yeah, I lost her again. Where'd she go? What in the world? She's here somewhere. What in the world? Well, that's what they do. That's what queens do right there. Well, a lot of times you have to go by that. See how crazy they're acting?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna put them together to find another queen sometime. This one's hard to see because she's so small. Usually they're about twice that big. I want to see her just to make sure I got her. Yep, there she is. You want to try it again or not?
Just stay right there.
She's covered up again. She's right there at the tip of my... See her? Right there. I'm going to put her away now that I know. Thank you.
nuts. He's just nuts.
You are.
That's right.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't done this a night before.
So I was talking earlier about the Nasonoff gland. It's on their abdomen, and what they do is they stick their back ends up in the air and fan their wings, and they're basically emitting some kind of scent that smells like lemongrass. And that's how they congregate. It's like saying, we're over here. Everybody's right here. I wish you could smell it. Can you smell it? I can smell it from right here. It smells just like lemongrass oil. You can see down here that the ones in the lower box are walking over towards the entrance. Is there a bee stuck in your camera?